PUP taking brunch together with the Central Student Council and the Way to Happiness Foundation Philippines for conducting this very purposive seminar that aims to reinforce the value formation of the students and to reverse the declining morale of the youth.
There are two things primarily. First, I'm also an ongoing student at PUP Santa Mesa. So I'm taking up my master's in educational management. So isko din ako kagaya niyo.
It is the leaders that make things happen.
For yourself, the power comes from you. For happiness and success.
And make this world a better place to live in. Thank you very much.
I'm not perfect, but I'm a good listener. And please, dream big and work hard.
Gusto namin dalhin ang The Way to Happiness dito sa PUP Taguig. At napunta sa akin itong precept na to, inisip ko, ako ang nakakuha sa inyo ng napakagandang example. Ang gagaling ninyong lahat.
Don't do illegal things. Ano ba yun sa palagay niyong bawal at illegal na dapat? Red tape, ano yung ibig sabihin? Fixing. Pagbibigay ng pera para mapag-fix. Permits, anything.
Ito sa don't do illegal. Alam niyo mga guys, ang drugs and war is multi-fraud. It would only be won by 5 pillars. Ang number one yan is supply reduction. Pag sinabing supply reduction, yan yung mga nanguhuli ng mga drug pushers at mga drug users yung pinapakalok.
Kaya ngayon, nagagalak ko sabihin na naipapahayag namin. And napapatid namin sa inyo, yung estudyado ng PUP, ang sabutin na ito yung aming fundasyon at ang aming bahay sa Pilipinas at sa buong mundo.
Okay, once again, let's give her a big round of applause.
And speak to the youth, speak to the community, speak to the school.